Good morning, Lincoln Lions. Today is Monday, March 15th. Happy Monday. Remember, this is another one of those kind of wonky weeks, right? So if you come to school today, if you're in the A group, you come today and then you have a short day on Thursday. And if you're in our B group, you come tomorrow and tomorrow then's your only day. Remember, we have conferences happening on Thursday and Friday. So if you haven't had a chance yet, parents, to sign up, it's not too late. Go ahead and get signed up. It's a super important part of what we do, connecting with our families. And I'm so thankful we have that time carved out in our year. Okay, looking at birthdays, we had some birthdays that happened while we didn't have school last week and over the weekend. So we had on March 12th, Ellarissa Simpson. It was your birthday. Happy birthday, Ellarissa. I hope you had a great day. We also had on March 13th, Aubrey Kruger. Happy birthday, Aubrey. I hope you had a great day. And we have some more birthdays that are coming up this week, and I'll save that for then. All right, let's see what we have for lunch today. For lunch today, we have chicken nuggets or a deli sandwich, and it's tater day. Yum. So be thinking, are you going to have chicken nuggets or a deli sandwich, and it's tater day. Don't forget, even if it's not your day to come to school, we have our curbside lunch pickup, and so you can come from 11:30 to 12 and get your lunch as well. Don't forget. Okay. So I have a Mr. Brown's precept, or thinking like Lincoln, that I opened up my book this morning and I thought, oh, I love this. This is one of my favorites. And here it is. Thousands of candles can be lit from a single candle, and the life of the single candle will not be shortened. Happiness never decreases by being shared. I loved that because I thought about how when you light one candle, you can take that candle and light lots of other ones. And that's kind of like you, right? If you are the candle, you have the power and the ability to take your gifts and your skills and your talents and your happiness and share it with others. And that you don't lose anything by doing that, but you actually probably gain so much more. So I loved that, thinking about the impact we can have on each other. And speaking of that, I can't wait for you all to come through the front doors of the school and see our new character trait, Student of the Month Award Board. That kind of rhymed, didn't it? We have moved our character trait award winners and their pictures from the hallway right to the entrance of the school because we thought about what is important. What do we want someone walking through our building to see? What's the first thing we want them to see? And the first thing we want them to know that we think is so important, and it is all of our students that are doing an incredible job of leading and having good character. And so that is the first thing you see when you walk through our doors now, and I'm so excited for you all to see it as well. With that, we will start, this week we'll probably celebrate our February Student of the Month winners, which was for the student, the character trait, for compassion. And remember, this month is joy. And I have to tell you, one of the most incredible joys that we got here was we had an amazing parent in our PTA who spent some time redoing our courtyard. And so students and staff, as you come to school and you walk the halls, take a minute and peek in the courtyard and look at the incredibly beautiful joy that has been brought through that courtyard cleanup and sprucing up. So a huge thank you to Megan Ward, who was here doing that and spending a lot of time in the PTA for putting that together for us. Thank you, thank you. We can't wait to continue to enjoy the joy that that brought. Let's go ahead and we'll stand for the flag salute. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day of learning, everybody.